أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Dear students of class 6th from Government Girls Upper Primary School Batagun Zone Mawar Today on dated 20th of August 2020 that is Thursday Our topic in subject maths is express as mixed fractions Dear guys in the previous question number 1 from the exercise 7.2 we learned how to locate the fractions on a number line in this question we have given some improper fractions already you know the improper fractions are the fractions in which the numerator is more than denominator we have to express these improper fractions as mixed fractions dear guys question number 2 part a Here it is 20 over 3. We have, this is an improper fraction. We have to express it as mixed fraction. First of all, we will try to understand what the question says to us. Suppose we have 20 apples. You have 20 apples. And there are 3 of your friends, A, B, and C. You want to share your 20 apples among your friends equally. How can you share these? And how much each of your friend will get. Let us do here an activity. Here there are 20 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. And your 3 friends are A, B, and C. How will you share these apples among your 3 friends? First of all, you will try to give an apple to each of your friend. This will be given to A, this to B, to C, then again A, B, and C, then again A, B, and C, again A, B, and C, A, B, C, A, B, C. Now there remains only 2 apples, but your friends are 3. How can you share these 2 apples among your 3 friends? You have already learned that you will cut each of this apple into 3 parts. Each of the apple will be cut into 3 parts and each part from this will be given to 3. These 3 parts will be shared equally and these 3 parts will be also shared equally among these friends. That means every friend will get wholes then parts. How many parts he will get? This is 1 by 3. Every will get 1 by 3 of this apple and 1 by 3 of this apple. Now we try to how much holes and how much parts our each friend will get. A got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 full apples and 6 full apples plus 1 by 3 of this apple and 1 by 3 of this apple. 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3. That means 6 full apples and this 1 by 3 and 1 by 3 means total 2 by 3. 6 full apples and 2 by 3 more. 6 full apples and 2 by 3 more. The B will also get the same 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 full apples and he will also get 1 by 3 from this and 1 by 3 from this. That means B will also get 6 full apples and 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 means 2 by 3. His share will be also same. Now, how much C will get? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 full apples and 1 by 3 from this and 1 by 3 from this. That means 6 whole and 1 by 3 part from one apple and 1 by 3 part from another apple. That means 6 whole plus 2 by 3. Now the each of your friend will get 6 full apples, 6 whole and 2 by 3 of the rest. This is one way. Now we will try to solve it mathematically. How can we share these 20 apples among your 3 friends? Here we have 20 over 3. That means we will divide these 20 by the 3. When we take the table of the 3. Here it is 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 3, 6, 3s are 9, 3 fours are 12, 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21. Here we see that 18, we have to divide 20 apples. 18 is less than 20. But when we write 3 7s are 21, it is more than 20. But we have only 20 apples, so we cannot divide 21 apples. So we have to stop here. We will first of all divide 18 apples only. That is 3 6s are 18. When we take these 18 apples away from these 20, there will remain 2. Then we have to divide this 2 by 3. These 2 apples are among 3. So we can see when we divide 20 by 3, we will get 6 full, 6 whole, and 2 by 3 more. It will be its answer, or we can also write it simply as 6 into 2 by 6 plus 2 by 3. 6 plus 2 by 3. Now, question number second, there are 11 divided by 5. We have 11 apples, divide them among your 5 friends equally. How can you divide this now? What will we do first? Here I have expressed these apples circles 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. We have 5 friends, say A, B, C, D, and E. First of all, we will give one apple to each. This will get A, B, this to C, D, and E. Then again, A, B, C, D, and E. Then one apple remains only, and persons are 5. How can we divide this one apple among 5? We will divide it into 5 equal parts, and each part of this will be 1 by 5, and we'll give this 1/5 of this apple to each of them. That means how much each will get now? A will get A 1, 2, and 1 by 5 of this. That means A will get 2 whole, these 2 whole, and 1 5 of this. B will get 1 and 2 whole, and 1 by 5 of this. C will get 2 whole, and 1 by 5 of this. D will get 2 whole, and 1 by 5 of this apple, and E will get 2 whole and 1 by 5 of this apple. This is one way. Now we will take it and now solve it mathematically. That means we have 11 divided by 5. This is an improper fraction, as the numerator is more than the denominator. We will simply take this 11 and divide it by 5. When we divide it by 5, we see that 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. We have only 11. This 10 is less than 11, and 15 is more than 11. So we cannot divide 15 out of 11. So we will stop here. We will divide, first of all, we will divide 10. That is 5 twos are 10. When we take off these 10 from this 11, there will remain 1. Now we have to divide this 1 apple among 5. We have to divide this 1 apple among 5. That means each person will get 1/5 of this apple. So we can in short say that here we have 2 whole. Everyone will get 2 whole and 1 5 more. 2 whole and like here, 2 whole and 1 5 more. Or we can simply write it as 2 whole and 1 5 more. There, guys, these are the part A and part B. There are some more parts here. I hope that you will be able to solve these parts. If you will find any difficulty in solving these parts, please contact me on my number. Inshallah, we will meet tomorrow with the question number 3. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.